Hello everyone, I'm back again with another amazing topic requested by one of you. How do you deal with divine feminine jealousy? All right, jealousy in itself is a very uncomfortable place to be in. And a lot of women, before they realize they are a divine feminine, have not quite experienced jealousy at all because, you know, you never felt that invested in a relationship or the guy never meant that much to you to feel that way. But after you meet your divine masculine, you realize there's some shadow aspects of you that was never seen before. So the whole purpose of divine feminine jealousy comes from you healing past lives. You healing things that you have buried for a long, long, long time. So that includes past lives, present lives, and everything. And also your fear of losing your divine masculine to someone else. So that's where the core of that jealousy comes from, because in your past lives, you may have had an experience where your divine masculine married an NPC or a karmic, and you were in a place where you felt like you had lost. So in this lifetime, for couples who are in union, who still experience jealousy, or twin flames in separation who experience jealousy, it's because of these wounds that you have still not healed. So once you recognize where that jealousy is coming from, you can work on healing it. So having said that, first, forgive yourself for feeling jealous, because there's nothing wrong with jealousy. See, there are two types of jealousy. One is the bad jealousy, you know, where you think this person doesn't deserve this happiness. But then the good jealousy is what you call inspiration. You look at someone and you feel inspired to be like them. So same thing. Example, you feel like your divine masculine is talking to someone, or just firstly understand that you are his divine feminine. So there's nothing in this galaxy or in this world or in the multiverses that can ever separate you. Secondly, treat that as a momentary thing. Look at that person with respect and adoration and inspiration and admiration, and slowly you will realize that person is not a threat. You are giving your power away to that person. You know, if you leave it to God, if you release it to the universe, you will realize that that person is no threat at all. That person is just a passing cloud in your divine masculine's life. So having said that, I hope I've answered your question. And I'll see you all again with another life.